And there's the bell.
And these two beauties are starting things off here for the Divas title. This is going to be a good one.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Natalya is the only female to graduate from the famous Heart Dungeon. She wrestled all over North America, Europe, and Japan before coming to WWE as the manager of the tag team.
Oh, man! Cutting off circulation to the brain! You could pass out from a hold like that.
Well, on the topic of Paige here, tell us your thoughts.
She's definitely among the most exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the limit.
Too fast.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she does it again.
Paige with the excellent move to get out. King, you mentioned earlier the impressive fact that Natalya is the only female graduate of the Heart Dungeon in Calgary. Natalya is also the only third-generation female competitor in WWE. She's ruled the ring as manager of WWE Tag Team Champions, is a former Divas Champion, and has had WrestleMania moments at the 26th and 30th Show of Shows.
Yeah, you know, Cole, I remember hearing about Natalya when she was training in the Dungeon. Her career has been remarkable. Natalya also owns one of the most memorable moments in WWE when she slapped the taste right out of the mouth of Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 26.
Paige looking to end this quickly.
Two.
Going for the double play with this move.
Down goes Paige.
Oh, no. I don't think Paige is going to like where this one is headed, Cole.
Look at the intensity from Paige. It's one impressive move after the other from this second-generation competitor.
The icing on the cake from Natalya training in her family's dungeon is the way she applies the sharpshooter. Taught to her by her Hall of Fame uncle, Bret Hitman Hart. When Natalya cranks back on the sharpshooter, she dismembers an opponent's entire spinal column.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Ow, that hurt.
Good night.
I wouldn't be surprised if all feeling from that arm was lost. When Natalya takes that first step in with her left leg, the crowd roars with excitement as her opponent screams with astonishing maneuver by Paige.
Can she do it? This may be it.
One, two.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Look at this.
Seen that in a while. Great hold.
Wait a minute. And she escapes the hold.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Paige hit that one.
Are you kidding me? Look.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
We're looking at complete domination here. We know. And McKay gets all of it.
And McKay is so unreal, Cole.
Been a diva with the wrestling pedigree of Natalya, and she's showing it here.
Not today, too fast.
Going for broke.
Layla, no problem getting out of that one.
You have to think that's it.
This is a diva possessed.
Incorrect.
This might be it. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Great move by Natalya. Nowhere to go. if you want.
And Layla has to say goodbye.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
No love lost between these two.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, did she take a shot there?
Going for the cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Impressive kick out by Paige. But I'm not sure how much fight she has left in her. Oh, don't get up.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Natalya.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Paige has all the confidence in the world, which is probably why she's so successful.
Look at this. Could it be?
Natalya's offense is an impressive combination of ingenuity, power, and superb technique. She shows shades of WWE legend Dynamite Kid with...
Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good. And she keeps it, folks. What a win.
WWE Tag Team Divas Champions, Paige and Natalya.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules. It's very impressive.
And that's a Divas match I don't think any of us will soon forget.